Hi friends, welcome to Sportopedia. Now we are going to walk on the history of ancient Olympics. The ancient Olympic Games was originated in Greece almost 3000 years ago. However, ancient Olympics in origin by the end of 6th century BC, at least 4 Greek sporting festivals, likely Pan-Hellenic Games. The game is the collective term for 4 separate sports festivals held in Greece. The 4 games were Olympic Games for the honor of God Zeus. It held at city Olympia. The second one, Pythian Games, for the honor of God Apollo, held at city Delphi. Third one, Nemean Games, for the honor of God Zeus and Hercules, held at city Nemea. The fourth one is Athenian Games, for the honor of God Poseidon. The game held at the city Athenia. Later, similar sports festivals were held in nearly 150 cities as far afield as Rome, Naples, Odysseus, Antioch, and Alexandria. The Olympic Games were the most famous one in Greece. The ancient Olympic Games were founded by King Hercules. He is the son of God Zeus. Zeus is called as the king of all gods. The games were held in the honor of Zeus at Olympia by the city-state of Elis. The Olympic Games were traditionally restricted to freeborn Greeks only. In most events, the athletes participated in the new. The first Olympic champion listed in the record was Carobus of Elis, a cook who won the sprinting race in 776 BC. In 776 BC, there was only one event, a foot race, that covered one length of track at Olympia, but other events were added over the ensuing decades. The race known as the stave, it was about 192 meters, 210 yards long. The word stave also came to refer to the track on which the race was held in the origin of the modern English word stadium. The latter was all-around competitions consist of 5 events: the long jump, the javelin throw, the discus throw, a foot race, and wrestling. There were neither team games nor ball games. Later, chariot race and horse race, which became part of the ancient games, were held in the Hippodrome of South Stadium. In the early centuries of Olympic competitions, all the contests took place on one day only. Later, the games were spread over 5 days. On the first day, the competitors would register and take a scab oath. Then 100 oxen were killed as a sacrifice to God Zeus. On the second day, the horse races and pentathlon were held. On the third day, the track races took place. On the fourth day, there was wrestling and boxing, and another one, pancreat, it is a Greek martial arts, took place in the fourth day. On the fifth day, the prizes were handed over to the all participants. Then the participants of the Olympic Games attended a feast in which the sacrificed oxen were eaten in the final day. Although there is no women events in the ancient Olympic Games, however, the women having a separate festival called Herian Festival, the game held in the honor of goddesses Hera. She is a wife of God Zeus. Demise of the ancient Olympic Games. Finally, the 1200 years old tradition came to end. Greece lost its independence to Rome in the middle of 2nd century BC. And the support from the competitor at Olympia and Elvile's fall off considerably during the next centuries. The Roman looked on athletics with competitive to stick knack and compared in the public was degrading in their eyes. The Olympic Games were finally abolished by the Roman Emperor Theodosius I about 394 AD. Thank you friends, thank you for watching. Kindly subscribe our channel and follow on the future videos. Thank you friends.